Hi there, dudes. I'm so glad to see you here. Extremely glad to see your face. Yes, you're smiling right now. I hope so. Today, we're gonna learn 20 more phrases from American or English movies. And let's dive into it right now. We ended yesterday our talk on quote number 23. There's no place like home. It is a quote from The Wizard of Oz, but we will go further and faster. Let's go. I am big. It's the picture that got small. I am big. It means that I'm like a huge, I'm large. But what does it mean? It's the picture that got small. Is it about things that happen around? Maybe it is about Gulliver thing or what? Sunset Boulevard. Interesting. Show me the money. Show me the money. Money, 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 money. Jerry Maguire. It is one more quote. It is maybe. Maybe it is a quote of the burglar, or maybe it is kind of quote of what are you talking about? Show me your money. Like this might be quote. Like, hey dude, I want to see your money. Please show me it. It is like a conviction of someone to show this, like dough. Yes. Why don't you come up sometime and see me? She done him wrong. Why don't you come up sometime and see me? It's like a phrase of daily useful phrase that we can use like a why don't you go to me? Hey, dude. It is maybe about lovers couple. Next, I'm walking here. I'm walking here, midnight cowboy. Quote. It is like a maybe it is about one person, a disabled person who has no legs, and it is like, oh Jesus, I can walk right now, I can even dance, and I'm walking here. Maybe it is about it. Play it, Sam, play as time goes by. Casablanca, so many quotes from Casablanca, maybe need to see it. Did you see it? Please let me know in the comment section. Play it, Sam, play as time goes by. It is maybe about life. Enjoy, play it. Always play it as time goes by. You can't handle the truth. A few good men. It is like a truth so painful sometimes. But I don't agree with it. We can't handle the truth. The truth is almost a nice thing. Even if your family died. Yes, I understand that it's not really nice. And we can handle everything. Except of like a maybe wounds of death. Interesting. No, we can't handle anything. But we can almost 99.999% of things we can handle. I believe in it. My truth. I want to be alone. I want to be alone. I never be alone. It's like a Michael Jackson song. After all, tomorrow is another day. Yes, it is gone with the wind. It is maybe some of the inspirational quote. After all, tomorrow is another day. We can do anything tomorrow. But if something bad happened today, we have another day to live. Round up the usual suspects. It is, again Casablanca. Round up like need to investigate things around. Maybe something happened. I'll have what she's having. I will have what she's having. When Harry meets Sally. It is when Harry meets Sally. It is met Sally. It is one interesting movie. I didn't see this, but I heard about it. And quote maybe about like a maybe it is about jealous quote. Like I will have what she's having. And it is like a I'm here a king or a queen. Okay, you know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and blow. Oh, I heard this phrase. It is maybe about like if I will be needed to you, you can only whistle or call me. Like shh, call to me. Oh Jesus, someone is smoking outside. Jesus Christ. You're going to need a bigger boat, Joe's. It is one more quote. I didn't see Joe's, but I know this quote, and I don't understand it. Like, it is kind of cool phrase, you're gonna need a big boat. I don't understand this correctly. Okay. Badges. We got no badges. We don't need no badges. I don't have to show you any stinking badges, the treasure of the Sierra Madre. Oh Jesus, someone is smoking, really, so hard of smoke. And it is about badges, I don't know about what, it's maybe about police, like if you need a treasure you should have badges, if you don't have badges you should go away from this. I'll be back. It is the Terminator movie quote, one more from Schwarzenegger. It is nice, interesting quote, like maybe apocalypse today happened and it is quote about I'll be back. And yes, today I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. It is nice for, it is nice quote, by the way. I want to, like, manifest it daily in my daily life. If you build it, he will come. If you build it, he will come. If you build it, he will come. Interesting quote, I don't understand it. Field of dreams. If you will build, like, a house, he will come. Or maybe if you will do this, if you done it, if you have done it, he will come. Like, if you achieved something, if you can achieve something in your life, and opportunities will come to you if you will achieve something. If you will have like a better skills, like a preparation, when preparation meets opportunity, like it will be luck. My mom always said life was like a box of chocolate. If you are fat, it like lasts faster. you never know what you're gonna eat get. I've read this quote and I know this movie so interesting and inspirational. I cried a bit when I was watching this movie. We rob banks, Bonnie and Clyde. It is like a quote. What are we doing, dudes? We rob banks. Okay. Plastics. It is maybe about surgery, plastic surgery. We'll always have Paris. Again, Casablanca. We'll always have Paris. Like, if anything will be destroyed, we will always have Paris in our heart. I see dead people. The sixth sense. I didn't see this, but I know it is about one boy who says, I see dead people. Stella. Hey, Stella. A streetcar named Desire. It is, I don't understand, maybe it is kind of funny way. Hey, Stella, come here. Shh, come here. Oh, Jared, don't let's ask for the moon, we have the stars. Don't let's ask for the moon, we have the stars. Need to appreciate all what you have around us. No need to ask for something like a big thing. Need to appreciate all what we have right now. Shane, come back. I don't understand it, it's like a quote, we use this phrase every time. Well, nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect, yes, need to appreciate things that we are unique. We have our all different quotes, our all different traits. And it's alive, Frankenstein in Houston, we have a problem. Yes, it is funny, it's alive, it's so... It is maybe one my first English quote that I heard in my life. When I was maybe 4 years old, I remember Wonders of Science. Wonders of Science, it is TV show. And I remember this phrase, it's alive, it is a kind of funny nerd TV show. Houston, we have a problem, like maybe something happened not really good. Apollo 13, nice. Nice, we ended 50 phrases, today we achieved 27 quotes and I'm so glad that we did it together. Thank you so much, thank you a lot. What should I see next? Maybe Casablanca movie. And what have I learned more? I learned about appreciation that need to appreciate our life in full moments. And sometimes in last moments you maybe found that I use new words in my vocabulary. And maybe I use a bit of like a suspicion, moody mood. Yes, a moody thing. Feeling. It is because I want to improve my acting skills and sometimes I don't use like a happiness all around. Happiness all around is good, but sometimes need to like mix it, contrasting. It will be interesting, more interesting, I hope so. I want to improve my acting skills and by doing it, I improve it. Thanks so much. See you next time. You're a cool guy or boy. And always go forward to your dreams, climb your mountain, and everything will be fine. Bye-bye.